He would wake up and say, "Mom, what's the point of getting up? What's the point of going anywhere? There's nothing for me." It was scary because I never knew if I went into my son's room, if he was still gonna be okay.